Hi everyone, welcome back to The Good Juju. This is Yuta, and I had to sneak back today because there's resort market out there and I didn't want to interrupt anyone. You guys probably know what resort market is. It's the in-between season between fall and spring, summer. But anyway, today I wanted to talk about something that just happened. I was reading that Thomas Meyer, the head designer of Bottega Veneta, that big label under Kering out of Italy, is leaving the company, and I was heartbroken because I met him before. He's actually from Pforzheim, Germany, close to where I'm from, so I feel like a personal connection to him. And I met him a couple of years ago. He came to Juju here at the showroom in Chelsea, New York, and I'm gonna say that I was a little starstruck. I mean, the guy is such a legend. He was with Bottega Veneta for over 17 years. That's a long time for these days for a creative head to be designing for a particular company. So pretty major. And he was so humble, so nice, you know, and clearly a genius. So I was sitting across from him. And again, I'm gonna admit, I was a little starstruck. And so I was quite sad to hear that he's leaving the company, but such as fashion, things are changing, and I just wanted to share that with you guys today because I'm sure you read the news, and I'll see you soon. Bye, have a good weekend.